So currently we're using Lucidchart to do process diagrams, so typical swim lanes and that sort of thing. We're working to streamline our finance organization and the processes that we do. We have a really strong trajectory of growth and we want to continue to do that. So that's how we're using Lucidchart. We were using Visio and I think they were trying to get us to use OmniGraffle. OmniGraffle was like a huge learning curve to try to do diagramming on that one. So especially for Mac users, there wasn't a Visio tool that we could use. We were using a lot of Macs and laptops, Windows machines, and they really weren't able to collaborate very well with that. So I can't remember how we got to Lucidchart, but we found it and it's been great. Well, for us, it's really just getting people to, put out what a process looks like. It really helps people to see it on paper, and then they can actually try to solve the problem. That's been really helpful for us. Teams will go back and forth. People will have multiple meetings over and over until people actually see it on paper, and then they can react to it. That's been really, really helpful. So that's been the greatest benefit to us. My favorite part about Lucidchart is how easy it is to use. And I love that there are shapes built in that I can use. Trying to get started with BPMN within our organization. It was nice to have all of those shapes there. And the fact that you can go ahead and toggle the different subtypes, and there's all these features that are built into that. So that's been really great to adoption for our group. Lucidchart is super easy to use, very intuitive, has all the shapes that you need. It's wonderful. You can go ahead and customize it and collaborate with your team and people outside of it.